at me.
Question is, who here does the best impression of Captain Raymond Holt? You'll be judged on voice, body language, and overall lack of flair. Everyone will perform the same scenario. Captain Holt eating a marshmallow for the very first time. Let the Holt off begin!
What is this glutinous monstrosity before me?
The sugar in this is quite sweet.
That's your Holt impression?
I can hear him doing that.
Looks like a sticky pillow.
I don't care for it. Classical music.
What's going on here? What are you doing?
Captain, hey, nothing. Just eating some marshmallows. Care for one?
Marshmallow.
I know.
You should be thrilled that I have no.
Quick, shoot him, Chris. What are you waiting for?
How do I know which one to shoot?
What?
How do I know which one is the real dad?
We never switch. Wait, we don't even look the same.
All right, when's my birthday?
Ah, crap.
February 8th.
How is it that you go about defining good and evil?
Do you blame yourself?
What?
Well, it's quite common in this situation for a patient to feel a kind of guilt.
What situation?
The accident.
Are you tormented by memories?
But first I have one tiny question. Tell me, do you demons bleed? Hello, it's nice to meet you. Can you tell me where I am? I don't know how I got here, but I think I'm starting to understand. I don't belong among the angels, and maybe that's just fine with me. The things I did up there were high school, but now I'm going for my degree.
Is that you? Is this a prank? Because I swear to
Satan... It is no prank, bitch!
Hey! Why do you sound like that?
Because you, my precious little bitch boy...
Stop it,
are
sir!
...tripping balls!
You want to use my hat as an umbrella? I have very pale skin. I'm very sensitive to the sun. And you don't need that much coverage.
I'm sensitive too, but I just hide it better than you.
That hits a little too close to home.
I know. I'm not gonna apologize.
Why don't we discuss this over tea and launch you in with the traveler?
That might be nice, but I don't eat Domino.
Fine, but I'll make those scones you like. Lemon blueberry.
I hate to say this, but. Thanks.
The craziest run that you've ever had. You think I'm psycho, you think I'm gone. Tell the psychiatrist something is wrong. Over the bed, entirely bonkers. You like me best when I'm off my rocker. Tell you a secret, I'm not alarmed. So what if I'm crazy, the best people are.
Favorite child? Ooh. Ah. Ouch. Sorry, man. This is awkward. What the what?
Really? This moment is so much bigger than me. I would like to thank my parents and my manager.
Hot. He said, Lana Ray, will you serve me lemonade? I said, yes, Bill, I will. The day of the parade, and you look even more handsome than you did the day that I left you.
You might make everyone happy, but you're
dead inside just like me. I'm nowhere here, I stand still. I wonder if you feel the kind of pain that rips your inside out. That's something I know all about. Shocking, maybe we have a lot more in common than you would become with the sunless person me and you. We both don't know what we can do.
No.
That's mine! Don't even try! I'll never go back!
No! Wait! Please! Anything but the gnosis! That's mine! Don't even try! I'll never go back!
Oh my god, I can't believe my eyes.
Did you spot this? In the Scaramouche teaser story, we get taught about his past and how he became what he is today, but you may have missed some key details. Firstly, he believed that the world betrayed him, calling it the Three Betrayals. But despite this, he doesn't actually tell the full story. Raiden A had two goals when creating Scaramouche. Firstly, to test if she could make a puppet body, and second, to test if the body could actually hold the electrognosis. But when he was created, A saw that he shed tears in his dreams, and that he was too delicate to risk it. But he didn't want to destroy him, so she modified him to be free. She even left an ornament with him, indicating that he's under the Shogun's protection, which helped him throughout Inazuma. Scaramouche also went and lived with Katsuragi, in which his master found out about Scaramouche's true upbringing and killed Katsuragi and fought Scaramouche. Later we actually find out that Katsuragi is Kazuha's great-grandfather. The last betrayal was a sick child he made friends with, who eventually succumbed to his illness. But if Scaramouche was not immortal, he didn't understand the concept of illness.
Call me whatever you like. Go ahead. Let me see what you can come up with. Don't disappoint me.
Unsightly insects! Wretched vermin! Cry louder! Bow your head! Know your place! You dare to gaze upon me?!
Good morning. I must apologize. The least I could do is be grateful. I have to ask, what was I like in my previous incarnation?
I always liked making waffles, so I was like, hey, it's a different way to make these and stuff, so let's get started.
We'll grab
first
the
off,
toaster.
You, oh my God, can you let me do what I need to do? First, you start with your Eggo waffles. I prefer buttermilk, but you could get whatever you like. They have blueberry, strawberry, blah, blah, blah. Cinnamon, some syrup, maple, whichever kind you like. Don't get the low calorie one. And some butter.
Yep.
Now, oh my God, what the fuck, what? What?
Since I knew that Mark was coming to make the Eggos, I grabbed a toaster for us to use.
Ah.
Four slots so we can
make... We don't need a toaster when you're making Tyler's waffles.
I have Hat Guy here to help me keep an eye on things.
Seriously? I think you can stop calling me that now.
Why? Don't you like it?
Call me Hat Guy. That's the name I use in Vahumana.
That sounds like a nickname, not a real name.
So I can't go by a simple, ordinary name. She went out of her way to get me registered in Vahumana. She used the name Hat Guy.
I hope that your studies in Vahumana will help you deal with your own fate and learn how best to settle old debts from your past. I will reveal your final thesis myself. I'm expecting great things from you, Mr. Hat Guy.
Ha 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 ha
Mama says my turn on the Xbox.
No, Mom says it's my turn on the Xbox.
We just got on the Xbox.
Mom said it's my turn on the Xbox.
I just put in new batteries for it. It's my turn.
Mom said it's my turn.
And I guess I'll just miss her.
I'm trying to figure out a way to get rid of you, so I can go commit atrocities. Wait, did you think I was being serious?
Yeah. 僕の話を聞いてなかった？僕がいつ勝手に判断する権利を与えた。
That's my sense of humor. My mistake was thinking that everyone was going to understand my joke.
You sleep with Mr. Vollmar, another guy.
No, we had sex. There was no sleeping.
Oh.
Sex. No sleeping.
Let's just be respectful.
I'm sorry.
No, please. Anything but the gnosis. That's mine. Don't even try.
Wouldn't gliding be faster?
When the city goes silent, I explore. I run. To discover.
Taco Bell's $5 box has a burrito supreme. Dude, I'm sorry your team didn't win the Super Bowl, but you can still go big with Domino's 2 for $15. Just go ahead and pick up the phone, wipe your tears, call the number, and just drown your sorrows in pepperoni and cheese.
And every time I have a parenting question, my friends always say,
you'll figure it out.
Summertime, let's beat the heat. Everyone out of your seat.
What up, my people?
I got to get back before Cleveland realizes I'm not in bed.
Donna! Donna!
You know, you didn't have to cut your ketchup.
Don't let him trick you!
It's not every day you see people questioning the God of Wisdom's judgment.
He's still in a coma.
Goodbye, wise deity. Very clever. Certainly possible that it was because she's wise or benevolent.
You defeated me. I swore I killed you more than 5 times already. What the?
Oh dear, he thinks I look young enough to be Ku's sister.
How many times are you gonna make her cry?
Wait, what? I didn't know you were Psyche's mom.
Guilty as charged. What brought you here, big guy?
I wanted Psyche to come with me to the beach.
That's so fun.
Yeah, I'm not going. Sorry.
Your best buddy went out of his way to ask you in person. You're going to the beach, Kusuo.
Oh, dear.
Roderick, can you explain what you're doing in this photo?
That's not me.
That's not you?
Nope.
Excuse me, who is that?
Hello, are you Billy's mom?
Yes, I am. And is he here for the food shop? Yes, he is.
So how's your day going, Billy?
Come on, Billy, there's nothing to be afraid about. No, Billy, shh. Just look at your mom over there, and you won't even feel a thing.
You're gonna be okay.
Yeah, you're a big boy now. Just don't worry, Billy. It'll be very fast.
What? What is this? What is this?
Something your father clearly never gave you. A hug.
Hey, where's my freaking table?
Right over here, sir.
Here, catch! Damn, he's good. Welcome to our fine establishment, Scaramucci.
It's Scaramish.
Okay, Scaraboobs. Alright, look at the camera. Say, whatever you want.
Potato pie.
Alright, now that that's out of the way, whenever you're ready to dig in, buddy.
Is that hair? Why is there hair in my food?
Oops, I might have put the bowl on my head, lol.
Restaurant? More like restroom. I could eat off my toilet in my bathroom, and it'd taste way better. Your booze mean nothing. I see what makes you people cheer.
Reenact a scene of the Archon War. Come and inaugurate my birth as a god.
Taco Bell's $5 box has a burrito supreme, crunchy taco, a bacon club chalupa, and a medium drink. Brighten up the afternoon with happier hour at Taco Bell. Dollar drinks and freezes every day from 2 to 5 p.m. Only at Taco Bell.
Be alone, baby. You're my baby! You're my baby and I love you so much! Oh god!
The fuck up, you nasty bitch. I don't know how the fuck you jump on my cell, you little nasty ass nigga. Shut your little bitch ass up, you dirty bitch. Who the fuck is this long head ass, long jawbreaker looking ass nigga named Miss Mary? Shut your little bitch ass up, you ugly ass nigga, you dirty ass bitch!
What if I didn't run? What if I'm not a coward? What if I want them to kill me? What if I want them to try?
Ryan?
Yeah?
Did you, push your brother off the balcony?
No, it happened naturally.
This could be an absolute failure, but knowing me and knowing Schlatt, this is gonna go just fine.
I killed a man today. I lured him to death with a can of baked beans. That's my favorite way of doing it.
And all the people say, you can't wake up, this is not a dream. Your part is my machine, you are not a human being. We should face all men up, living
You said he was a monster, but I'm convinced now. This kid is the devil. I'm riding around town with a wretched bitch. She said, come.
You must be so scared. There's nobody to love her. This kitten is alone. There is no one to help her. Will you help the lonely kitten?
You said that you drew makeup better, but it didn't! Things don't make up better!
I forgot to get some coleslaw.
No.
The hell you buying coleslaw for?
Boy, mind your business.
No. Now wait right here and I'll be right back. Damn, we next in line. She gonna have to hurry up. All right, sir. How would you like to pay for these?
No.
Oh, I actually don't have no money on me. I'm waiting on my mom. Oh, so you were gonna steal these?
Nah, Jit calling me a thief.
Dog, I wasn't gonna steal anything. Look, I'm waiting on my mom to get back. She had to go grab something. Dude, there's no reason to lie to me. Look, the cameras are on. We see that you're trying to steal. Come on now. Dog, I'm not stealing nothing. I'm waiting on my mom to get back. She's gonna pay for them. Yeah, security, we have a man stealing on aisle 3. Yeah, he refuses to pay for the items. Can you guys send backup too?
Nah.
Mom, where you at? You said it wasn't gonna take long. Sir, get on the ground, now!
Nah, I don't know why she left me by myself. Now I'm going to jail. That's crazy.
Your elemental power is... green.
What's that?
Green.
Okay, so, just to recap. Fire, ice, water, earth, lightning, and...
green.
Fuck you. Fuck you too. Fuck you very much. Don't fly with us again. Your baby is an asshole. I spat in your coffee. You smell like a ball sack.
This ain't what you want.
Project
X. This ain't what you want.
I think I'm the best barker on this app.
I'm doing my homework.
Shout out to all the Latinas, the goth ones, the cowboy boot wearing ones, the crazy ones. I don't care. I see a Latina bitch with white or black toes, and I start acting like a damn dog.
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
Anyway, I'm not picky, so I'll eat whatever you make. You want to poison me? Are you so dumb as to have forgotten that I'm...
You're back to your disgustingly enthusiastic self. What happened?
I got a new power! The power...
of self-reflection.
Your judgment is as your existence. Unsubstantial.
Famine, conquest, death, and war. Fill my void, I need some more.
Hey guys, what does KYS mean?
Kill yourself.
What the fuck? He's just asking a question. Why would you tell him to do that?
Huh?
And I hate myself. I hate myself so fucking
much. No, don't say that. Come on.
I'm starting to feel like I'll never be good enough for any... I don't know about you ugly bitches, but I'm sexy. I'm the finest on...
Shout out to all the Latinas. The goth ones. The cowboy boot wearing ones. The crazy ones. I don't care. I see a Latina bitch with white or black toes, and I start acting like a damn dog. Anyway, this song going dummy hard. Turn this shit the fuck up.
Be a horrible demon, but I still want him to love me.
I too wish for the fatherly love. Will you be my father, Raven?
Yeah. Will you be mine, Star?
Yes!
Can you pass me my blush?
Your what?
The blush. It's makeup.
You know, like what your mom throws at you when the vodka runs out?
I never had a mom, okay?
Joan, I didn't know. I didn't know. You didn't have a mom.
Soft. Overrated. Pretty boy. A bitch.
Those fuzzy memories mess with my temper.